She's a two-time national champion in this event. Trains with Kenny Harrison. You'll see Kenny coming up in just a little over half an hour's time in the final of the women's 100 meter hurdles. So, have you ever been to Clovis, California? Well, if not, it's not that far from Fresno, and there are a ton of people, friends and family of the Prandinis, watching Jenna right now. The town is full of Go Jenna Go t-shirts. There are more than 100 signs around Clovis, California. People are putting them in yards, on buildings. Go Jenna Go. She is the pride of Clovis, California, and they cannot wait for this seventh peak to run to see if she goes through to the semifinals.
And you know, as athletes, we stand on the track by ourselves, but man, we have so much support behind us that make all this so meaningful.
Before Jenna runs, let's get a field update. Here's Paul and Trey. Closing on the final jump in round four of six.